Slidell this morning ended with a rape suspect behind bars. Slidell police got to the scene this morning in reference to a suspect wanted by the NOPD for rape and home invasion. The suspect was hiding in an apartment at the Bellisera apartment complex. Slidell police identified him as 36-year-old Anthony Nathaniel Green from New Orleans. Police said the suspect surrendered peacefully. Everybody in this area was asked to stay inside until things were under control.